Jackpot. Bingo.
Thank you.
Hey, Eli, holy shit, what are you wearing? Should I be concerned?
Well, the dust moot event is upon us, and I need to join a house if I want to see the best action.
Were those real words? What's a dust moot?
Get in the car and I'll tell you on the way.
Okay.
The dust moves to citywide LARP I do every year. I applied to join House Duststorm, but they said I don't have enough XP.
Whoa, slow it down there, bud. What the fuck's a LARP?
Live action roleplay.
Oh, like wizards and shit.
Well, the dust mood is more of a post-apocalyptic meets Knights of the Round Table kind of thing.
And you want to join House Duststorm, which is a building?
Think of it like a team.
Ah, but they won't let you join, so you want me to bust some heads.
No, I just need someone to grind with.
Don't we all?
Not like that. Like grinding for XP, so... We help?
Fine.
Okay! First things first. Let's get you suited up.
What's wrong with my current look?
Thou lookest like a knave in thy garments.
And real weapons are forbidden on pain of banishment.
Why are you talking like that?
I'm in character.
But never fear. I know the best place to procure weapons and armor.
Cha-ching!
All this amazing material they just threw out.
All I see are cardboard and fabric remnants.
Exactly. Now, to don thy armor.
Let's don away.
Great. I'll just put this here, that there, and
done. Your first LARP outfit.
I had to use the last of my duct tape,
but it was worth it.
Well, at least it's comfortable.
Here. This is the LARP weapon I used when I started out. I'd like to pass it on to you.
Oh, thank thee?
Try it out. Shoot someone.
Okay.
Not me!
It all has- has to end.
See? The whole city plays the dust move. They die a worthy death, they get on with their day.
Weird, but cool.
Now you're ready to play. Let's go join House Duststorm.
So, why have I never heard of this LARP stuff before now?
I have no idea. You never heard Gwen Terrio talk about it?
Wait, Gwen plays this? My old CEO Gwen?
Yeah, she runs House Phoenix. Wait, she never mentioned it? LARP is like the only thing that gives her life meaning. I've got money on her winning the whole event.
Oh, so it would really get to her if we won.
What, win it? Yeah, that would get to her. Hope it's not too late to change my bet.
Well, then I am 100% in.
Great. Now, promise me you'll honor the rules of the Dust Bowl.
Yeah, of course.
No claiming that the other players missed you when their attacks actually hit.
No problem.
No actual killing of players.
Fine.
Fine?
Yes, deal, okay? For a game, you're really taking the fun out of it.
We need to head off-road here.
Now thou must face the warriors of House Tapeworm.
House what now?
Tapeworm.
What happened to Duststorm?
We're gonna set a tapeworm beacon on fire. Then Duststorm will have to let us join.
This game requires strategy? Why don't I just shoot whoever isn't you?
Shoot?
A LARP shoot.
There they are. Let's park and walketh on foot.
Do mine eyes deceive me? What brings Elijah the Wise to the land of Tapeworm? Seek ye to join with the Great Worm?
Nay, I am here on behalf of House Duststorm.
Lies. We know thou art houseless.
Duststorm shall welcome us with open arms, once we torch thy beacon.
Yeah, on guard, shitlords!
To battle! I'm doomed!
Beating!
I am gone!
Now, we light the beacon on fire and await Tapeworm's arm response.
Hell yeah!
To die in a fight!
Try and parry this!
Fall before me!
Ammo's out!
I have seen my death, and...
This is...
Big and ablaze. Now we just need to inform Fort Duststorm.
We could do that, or we could start our own house. Be thine own lord.
Sounds nice, but we need to build a fort first.
So we build a fort?
With what? Tapeworm bought all the duct tape in the city to keep people from doing exactly that. It's a cheap move, but technically legal.
So we sack their fort and take their supply?
Really?
Verily.
What would we call our house? We need a good name. Something inspiring. House Sand... something.
House Sandy... Kraken, yes!
What? Seriously?
We're Sandy Kraken. I have spoken.
It is memorable.
Wrecker Suite and the 1812 Overture. But the scope of Pyotr Ilyich Tchaikovsky's works are really immense. Today, we will be bringing you his Piano Concerto No. 1.
Holy shit, that's a nice place.
Yeah, and impossible to get in unnoticed.
We could get him to invite us in.
That's genius! Let me do the talking.